simplify p to the power 3q multiply pq. Then writing p terms next to each other and q terms next to each other. Using exponent properties, we can add the power of same terms. Then this will give us our final answer, p to the power 4 q square.